What a wonderful period in the presence of the Lord. We bless the name of God for this morning, who has enabled you and I to be a partaker of this wonderful moment. We bless his name for the head deliverance of yesterday, the destiny deliverance. We thank God for what the Lord did. We exalt his holy name. We bless him, we exalt him. Glory, glory, glory be to the name of God. Hallelujah, hallelujah. We give glory to the Lord. He reigns. We give glory to the Lord. He reigns. He reigns. He reigns. He reigns. Adoration to the Lord. He reigns. Hallelujah. We give glory to the Lord. He reigns. Glory be to the Lord, he reigns, he reigns, he reigns, he reigns. We give glory to the Lord, he reigns. All power belong to God. All honor belong to God. All power. All power belongs to God. All honor belongs to God. Jehovah reigns, he reigns, he reigns. 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 You are lifted up above all the God. You are lifted up above all the God. Let us pray. Our Father and our God, it can only be you, God, because you are a merciful God, because you are the King of glory, because you are the mighty one, you are the great deliverance. Thank you for what you have been doing globally. Thank you for every home that is connected to this prayer. Thank you for the great deliverance. Thank you for the mighty manifestation of your power. We worship you. We bless your name. We exalt you. Ah, thank you, Father Lord. Thank you, Father Lord. Thank you, Father Lord. We worship your holy name. We bless you, Lord. We exalt you. We give you honor. We give you praise. We give you adoration. Thank you for every family all over the world. Thank you for everything you have been doing. Be exalted in the name of Jesus. Be exalted in the name of Jesus. Be exalted in the name of Jesus. Adoration be to your name. We bless you, Lord. We exalt you, Lord. We give you praise. We give you adoration. We exalt you in the name of Jesus. Be exalted, O Lord. Be magnified, O Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, as we have come before you this morning, any sin in our life, Lord, forgive us. Wash us with your blood. In the name of Jesus, mercy of God, begin to speak for us. Mercy, mercy, mercy of God, mercy of God, mercy of God. In the name of Jesus, the mercy of God will speak for you, will speak for me. In the name of Jesus, the blood of God will speak for you, will speak for me. I clear the atmosphere with the blood of Jesus. Any form of manipulation, be canceled, be canceled, be canceled. In the name of Jesus, let there be open heaven, O Lord. Open heaven, open heaven, open heaven, by fire. Open heaven, Jesus' name, open heaven, by fire. Open heaven. In the name of Jesus, Urika Basanda Kapa Kopari Mamasinda Kadawa. Any power that wants to interfere, any power that wants to hinder the move of God, I bind you, I bind you, I bind you, I render you powerless. Let the fire of God consume you. In the name of Jesus, you will not succeed. I bind every principality and power. I come against every power of darkness. In the name of Jesus, I pray for every one of you. You will receive the fire of God. You will receive the touch of God. You will receive the grace of God. The mercy of God will speak for you. There will be a divine turnaround. There will be a divine healing. There will be a divine liberation. This morning, as we come, every part of our body, under witchcraft altar, under witchcraft attack, under witchcraft manipulation, shall be delivered, shall be healed, shall be liberated. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Father, have your way. Holy Spirit, glorify yourself in the name of Jesus. We shall all testify. You will have testimony. This night will be another wonderful night in your life. In the name of Jesus. Victory in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, we worship you in Jesus' name. Amen. You are welcome. Please If you look around, your friend has not joined, call them to join now, because tonight is another wonderful night. And I want to appreciate those who have been joining us every day, those who have been connecting. Lot of people, I can see you. You have been sharing it. You have been opening watch party. I want to bless God for your life. You are doing a great job. And I pray that as you are doing that, God will reward you in the name of Jesus. The power of Holy Ghost will settle you. You will never be put to shame. God will answer your prayer. Anybody that wants to mock you, God will mock them. Anybody that wants to fight you, God will fight them. Anybody that wants to reproach you, heaven will disgrace them. You will have testimony. So begin to invite your friend. Call them. You can quickly call them now. Send a message. Some of you, you are expecting an alert or something to tell you. We have changed the platform through which we operate. So you may not receive any notification except you go to my page, my Pastor Peace page. You may not get or Kafa page. So many of you yesterday and today, you are expecting notification. Please don't wait for notification. When it is 12 o'clock, just start. So now go to your phone and press the share button. Share it. You can also organize a watch party. Let's share it. Let's share the message. And the Lord will bless us. Now we want to bless the name of God. We want to worship Him. All glory must be to the Lord. For He is worthy of our praise. No man on earth could be glory to Himself. For the glory must be to the Lord, to the Lord. All glory must be to the Lord, to the Lord. For He is worthy of our praise. Whoa. No man on earth should give glory to Himself. For the glory must be to the Lord. Unto the Lord be the glory, let it see us on. Unto the Lord be the glory, let it see us on. Unto Jesus be the glory, let it see us on. Unto the Lord be the glory, great things He has done. Great things He has done. Greater things He will do. Unto the Lord be the glory, great things He has done. Unto Jesus be the glory, great things He has done. Lord, be the glory, great things He has done. Ba 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 ba, eshe o baba, eshe o baba, awadu kwa baba, ba 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 eshe baba, eshe o baba, eshe o baba, awadu kwa baba. I we call upon the Lord, we call upon the Lord, who is worthy to be praised, who is worthy to be. So shall I be saved from my enemy, the Lord reigns. Blessed be the Lord, let the rock of my salvation be exalted. The Lord reigns. Blessed be the Lord, let the rock of my salvation be exalted. I will call upon the Lord, I will call upon the Lord, who is worthy to be praised, who is worthy to be praised. So shall I be saved from my enemy, the Lord reigns. Blessed be the Lord, let the rock of my salvation be exalted. The Lord reigns. Blessed be the Lord, let the rock of my salvation be exalted. Heavenly Lord, your name is wonderful. Your name is excellent. Your name is beautiful. I worship you, Lord, for you are mighty. To God I hope for in your heart. Oh yeah. To God I hope for in your heart. 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 Heavenly Father, Heavenly Lord, your name is wonderful, your name is beautiful, your name is excellent. I worship you, Lord, for you are mighty. To God I hold your hand. To God I hold in your hand. In God I hold in your hand. To God I hold in your hand. To God I hold in your hand. Pick a song of your horn and begin to worship Him. Begin to sing praise from your heart. Bless the name of God. Appreciate Him. Exalt Him. Exalt Him. Exalt Him. Bless the name of the Lord. Worship Him. Worship Him. Give Him praise. Give Him adoration. Marima zendekete ribogu sitara bababa. Alagbara lolorumi. Sing your own song. Alagbara ni Jesumi. Oba tola ye atekunre. Mi kawo kuma sunti kulese alagbara o alagbara lolorun mi olorun yanu alagbara ni Jesu mi oba to laye atekun re mi kawo kuma sunti kulese alagbara ni o alagbara lolorun mi Olorun alagbara alagbara ni Jesu mi o Oba to laye atekun re ni kawo ko ma sunti ko le se Lord we worship you we bless your name for what you have been doing from the first day of this online vigil till today the 22nd day it can only be you for the testimony that have been rolling in glory be to your name We exalt you. Lord, we come once again this morning. Have your way. Have your way. Have your way. Have your way. Bless us. Deliver us. Liberate us. Let there be great deliverance. Let there be great manifestation. Let the power of God manifest in our life. Holy Spirit, every part of our body that is under demonic manipulation, that evil seed has been planted this morning, you will heal us. You will deliver every part of our body. You will remove evil in Jesus' name. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Once again, I want to welcome you. I want to praise God for your life. Everyone on this platform and those who are just joining and those who will join, I appreciate you. All the pastors, all the ministers of God, all the daddies and mommy, all my brothers and sisters, everybody, I appreciate God in your life. And I pray that the Lord will bless you and the Lord will settle you in Jesus' name. A lot of testimonies have been rolling. But if you have the book, you will know that today's program, ministration, is loaded, is too much. So I will not be able to do any other thing than to go to the message and the prayer. It's a very powerful one. It's many. And I pray that God will give us the grace to finish quickly. And I don't want anybody to be distracted in one way or the other. Don't allow any form of distraction. Don't allow anything. Make sure you are not sleeping. Make sure you are sitting down. Make sure you are not lying on your bed. Please, please, everybody, let's be sensitive. This is not a time to begin to joke or do any other thing. Don't allow Satan. And I pray that the Lord will bless us in Jesus' name. Amen. Let me just share this one testimony because of our time. And I go to the message quickly. Because of the prayer we have been praying from the first day, somebody who has not missed a day, and was praying the prayer like any other thing, dreamt overnight that something like a boil formed on her thigh leg, and she started pressing it, and something like a pus was coming out. And as the thing were coming out, as it's coming out, it's turning to iron. Iron. And it's coming out, it's pulling it. As about to be pulling it, the iron will turn to ashes and melt. And she started pressing. And as the thing is coming out, it looks like iron popping out. And when you want to touch the iron, the everything will melt into ashes. And in that dream, she was saying, ha, thank God. Oh. So this is what is in my body. See how everything is melting to ashes. And she woke up. And affliction in her body disappeared. And when she woke up, she saw the mark on the same spot where the thing was coming out. And that is a great deliverer. I pray for you too. What is that thing that the enemy has planted in your body from the womb? By the power of the Holy Ghost, let it be uprooted. Let it be uprooted. Let it be uprooted. In the name of Jesus, let it be uprooted. Let it be uprooted. In the name of Jesus, let it be uprooted. In the name of Jesus, let the power of God uproot any evil deposit in your bloodstream, in any part of your body, in Jesus' name. In fact, I want to congratulate you today. If you are joining today, begin to say, God, I thank you for what you will do today. Because God wants to do spiritual scan, spiritual removal, spiritual evacuation, overhauling of your body system, both internal and external. In fact, today you will pray the kind of prayer you have never prayed in your life. And that is why I want you to invite your friend. Make sure you share it. Put your hand on the share button. It doesn't cost you anything. It's free. Just share it now. Begin to say, God, I thank you for what you will do in my body. Spirit, from my head to toe this morning, I thank you because there will be liberation. Begin to say, God, I thank you. Thank God. Thank God. Thank God. Appreciate him. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Now, to the message, truths. Deliverance for every part of the body. Deliverance for every part of the body. I will read from Job chapter 17, verse 9. It says, the righteous also shall hold on his way, and he that hath clean hands shall be stronger and stronger. Ha kapokorema. Any pollution in your hand, causing the Lord will deliver your hand this morning in the name of Jesus. Then, in John chapter 13, verse 5, it said, after that he poured water into a basin and began to wash the disciples' feet and to wipe them with the towel wherein he was gathered. Jesus, when he was rounding up his earthly ministry, he called all his disciples together in a place, and he put water in a basin and started washing their feet. That is what is called feet washing. Thank God many churches are still doing it till today, and I believe in it. And it's a sign of deliverance. What he was doing then, he was washing blemish from there. He said, Peter, you are coming here with bad feet. I'm washing it away. Today, any wrong thing in our hand, the work of our hand and our feet, the blood of Jesus will wash it in the name of Jesus. Then, Psalm 24, verse 3 to 4, he said, who shall ascend into the hill of the Lord? Or who shall stand in his holy place? He that hath clean hands and a pure heart, who has not lifted up his soul unto vanity, nor sworn deceitfully. So, let me go to the message straight. Just as the head can be attacked by the enemy, every other part of the body can also be attacked. You have to get that right. God must heal our hands, our leg, and every part of our body. Jesus washed his disciples' feet as a symbol of humility and cleansing. When any part of the body is under demonic attack, nothing good will come from that part of the body, but calamity. It is my prayer that the blood of Jesus will heal and deliver any part of our body under the attack and bondage of Satan in Jesus' name. Amen. 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 Now I'm starting with hand deliverance. Hand deliverance. Please pay attention. The hand is a symbol of prosperity. Hand can be amputated, manipulated, polluted, attacked, and cursed. When the hand is under bondage and attack, the hand will not prosper in whatever it touches. Good things or bad things can be transferred through the hand. May you not be a victim of evil transfer through your hand in Jesus' name. Amen. You see, when, especially in Yoruba culture, when a marriage is taking place and the wife is coming home, the bride is coming to the house, the women, they will wait at the door. They will pour water on the feet of that new wife, bride, to enter the house. What are they trying to do? They are trying to say, maybe the bad food that you are bringing from your father's house, don't bring it here, they will wash it away. But spiritually, it's more than that. Spiritually, they used to even use that to attack many marriages. Anything they have done on your marriage day, any demonic feet washing by agent of darkness, by the water they pour on into your leg, that is why things are not working. This name, blood of Jesus, will wash you, will deliver you, will liberate you in the name of Jesus. Now, let me go to the message. That is just a case. There are causes and sources of hand pollution and attack. Number one, there are many things that can bring hand under evil attack and pollution. They are shedding of innocent blood. Anyone who has shed innocent blood, maybe through abortion or by killing, by gunshot, by anything, it can bring a lot of things. Murder, money rituals, occultism, witchcraft operation, and other wicked acts. This one can bring pollution into your hand. But thank God for Jesus. No matter what you have done in the past, no matter what your father has done, no matter what your generation has done, by the blood of Jesus, by the power of the Holy Ghost, you are delivered this morning. Your hand is washed. Another thing, attack through dream. Some people, they will dream that their hand is handcuffed, their hand is tied, their hand is chained, snake bites their hand, there is hole in their hand, and many other things, or their hand is amputated. Any evil dream attacking, bringing attack and evil to your hand and to your leg or any part of your body, by the blood of Jesus, you are liberated, 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 liberated. Say amen, say amen. In the name of Jesus, don't be tired of saying amen. When we pray here, prayer is an authority, and when you say amen, you say it means that it is confirmed. He say yes, is an answer to prayer. So don't allow Satan to close your mouth. Say amen in the name of Jesus. Devil will not lock down our mouth in the name of Jesus. And as we are saying amen, fire of God will begin to perfect your deliverance, perfect your healing, perfect your liberation in the name of Jesus. So shall it be. Then, causes and spell. Hand can be under a spell. Hand can be caused. What want if you get good? Hand that has been caused that you will never gather good thing, that you will not carry your baby, that you will not do good thing, that the hand will not prosper. By the blood of Jesus, I remove the curse. By the blood of Jesus, the curse is taken away. No more spare over the work of your hand. No more curse over your hand as from today. Your hand will be blessed. Any good, anything good you lay hands on shall prosper, shall flourish, shall multiply in the name of Jesus. Then evil handshake. Hey, I remember some years ago, somebody who is a Christian, I won't mention the post that he had in Lagos State, was doing well, and because he's a child of God, he decided not to participate in all the sham and everything. There's nothing they did not do to him. One day, somebody came with evil handshake, with a demonic ring in his hand. And because they were in a public function, the person grabbed him and shook his hand. Immediately, he started feeling pain and peppery sensation. He knew they are fired arrow. He ran to the toilet. He called me. He said, "Pastor, they are fired arrow into my hand. I can't lift up the handle." He said, "No, no, no, no. And we started praying. After prayer, the arrow went back to the sender. Anyone that they have used evil ring to shake your hand, they have used sham to shake your hand, to collect your blessing, to put you under bondage, it will backfire this morning. It backfire. It expire. It destroy. Back to the sender. Back to the sender. Back to the sender. In the name of Jesus." Using the hand for fetishing and sacrifice. If you have used your hand to carry sacrifice before, you have used your index finger to eat sham, they will say, "Use this one. Don't spit. Don't look back." You have used your hand to carry sacrifice. It will bring pollution to your hand. You have used your hand to do incision, or they have put incision in your hand. All this will bring hand pollution. Then, doing wrong jobs or a cursed job. There are some jobs that a child of God should not be doing. If you have been doing that kind of some devilish, some dirty job, some dirty business, it will pollute the work of your hand. So also, if you are wearing rings, demonic ring and sham on the hand, you have ever put it on your hand before, it will bring pollution. Devil will use it against you. As many of you that you have put evil rings, love rings, any kind of ring that they did for you anywhere, and now you are no longer, but the effect of that thing is still on you. By the blood of Jesus, it's neutralized in Jesus' name. Also, if you are writing bad things with your hand, some people, they can slander, they can write libel. Through your handwriting, what you type, destiny has been destroyed. If you don't pray, It can affect you. But by the mercy of God, whatever you have written, lies, libel, petition to pull people down, by the mercy of God, the blood of God will wash that hand and you will receive mercy. Then incision on your hand. That is that. When the hand is polluted, when the hand, the consequences of hand that is under pollution and attack. Number one, the person will be doing many businesses without prospering in any of them. Many of you have done different kind of business. At the end of the day, it's back to square one. I pray for you with the lamentation of the Holy Ghost. I pray in holy anger. Anything they have done to your hand, that there's nothing you will do that will not go bankrupt, that will not soon die. Today, I break yoke. I break the covenant. In that name, please put that inspect all your hand. If you know that this prayer is for you, let the power of God connect with your hand. Masutu yarika bababa. That hand that from today, we gather wealth. No more labor loss. No more financial loss. Good thing will not die in your hand in the name of God. Business will not die in your hand. Money will not fly away in your hand. Your hand will begin to gather wealth. You will begin to prosper with your hand. And myself, let your hand receive anointing. Be sanctified. Become the hand of healing, hand of prosperity, hand that gather wealth, hand of turnaround. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Two, when you are having itching hand and abnormal scratches, you need to pray. When you are always in debt, as you are getting out of one debt, you are entering into another. You know, debt can come in form of loan, okay, or whatever. Debt is a debt. And some of you are so happy because you are credit worthy. I pray for you. Every yoke of debt, that there is nothing good you want to do that you will not borrow. Marriage, you will borrow. Admission, you will borrow. School fees, you will borrow. House rent, you will borrow. When you want to give back, you will borrow. Anything you want to do, you will borrow. Borrow, 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 borrow. You want to buy land, you will borrow. You want to build house, you will borrow. You want to start business, you will borrow. Borrow, borrow, borrow. I pray today. Kasuko pakata rapasura. Every yoke of debt in your hand, break by fire, break by fire, break by fire. As from today, by this prayer, there will be a turnaround. There will be a power must change hand in the name of God. You will begin to give out. You will begin to lend. You will begin to dash out. You will have in abundance. You will have savings in the name of Jesus. No more devourer in the name of Jesus. So shall it be. Then, hold in the hand. When there is hold in the hand, it will leak away blessing. If you are failing in every examination or any written interview, you need to pray. If whatever you sign, any proposal, anyone, anything that your signature or prayer, there used to be rejection. You need to pray. When there's mysterious loss of property and money in your hand and it's happening like that, you need to pray. When there's attack of sickness, paralysis and arthritis in your hand, you need to pray. When the hand is in that physically and spiritually, it's like something is tying your hand. They did not allow you to raise up your hand. I don't know the correct English, but that you are incapacitated. Let the Lord deliver you in the name of Jesus. In that prayer and defilement through the works of the hand, the book of Isaiah 1:15 says, "And when you spread forth your hand, I will hide my eyes from you. Yea, when you make many prayers, I will not hear. For your hands are full of blood." Any blood, any stain, any pollution in our hand, blood of Jesus will wash it and we shall be delivered in the name of Jesus. Then, I want us to go to leg deliverance. Leg deliverance. Let me share this story with you. It's a life case. There was a man, a military man. He was so full of himself. Because of power, he has rose from the post of major to maybe lieutenant and everything. Whenever he's coming as a naval officer, everybody will be scampering. Oh, guy is coming. He believed, they will be telling him, pray, you need God, you need to ensure yourself. This world is not like that. He doesn't believe. Until one day, as he wanted to enter his office, he saw something on the ground. He doesn't know it was a sham. He used his leg to just kick it. And did you know, immediately he did that, he felt something like a nail or a pin entering his head. Do you know, he was taken to hospital after about a week. The leg started rotting from that place and he died. It was there and said, this world is wicked. I decree today, no arrow of the enemy will penetrate your life. Your body as from today will begin to reject evil arrow. We begin to reject affliction in the name of Jesus. So we've seen a lot of cases where maggots cockroaches, chain used to fell off from people's hands and body in the dream and in the physical during prayer. Anything hindering in your hand, your leg, in your body, by the power of the Holy Ghost, they will fail, they will disappear, they will fall off in the name of Jesus. Now, let's go to leg deliverance. Romans 16:20. He said, and the God of peace, that is my God and your God, the God of peace, the God of peace, and maybe you don't like that word, shall bruise Satan under your feet shortly. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you. The God of peace, everything that is satanic shall be bruised under your leg in the name of Jesus. So, the leg or feet is a symbol of speed, stability, establishment, but it can be attacked physically or spiritually. It can be tied, amputated, polluted, shamed. When this happens, things will be affected negatively. It can result into bad life, poverty, disappointment, stagnation, and paralysis. In the name of God, your leg of speak into good things shall not be tied down. In the name of Jesus, lati oni lo e ma rowo gbe e ma rese gbe physically, spiritually, nile ana nile baba, you will be able to, you will not be incapacitated with the work of your hand. Every move you make, it shall succeed. It will never be hindered. It shall no longer be delayed. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Holy Spirit. Leg can be acquired through the following: incision on the leg for whatever reason. Some people, they tie sham on their leg. It's a serious thing. Satanic feet washing with the blood of man or animal is a pollution. That leg needs deliverance. Constant attack of sickness, infection, heaviness, movement in the leg, or paralysis, or you are just having problem with your leg, Anything, maybe it's physical or spiritual this morning, God will deliver you. Attack in the dream. Maybe they bite your leg, they cross your leg, they cut off your leg, the hand is exchanged or shamed or amputated. The Lord will deliver it in the name of Jesus. Maybe, stepping in on a cursed land and shrine. If you have been stepping, so many people, they will step on a cursed thing. Maybe they have put sham on the ground for you. The Lord God Almighty will deliver you. He will deliver you. Anything they have done into your leg, anything you have stepped, any ground you have stepped, any sham you have stepped, any evil water you have stepped on, and you don't know, and from that problem enter your life, today the Lord deliver you. The Lord neutralize the effect in the name of Jesus. I pray for you that in any form, in any way that your hand, the work of your hand and your leg have been tied and shamed, let the power of God break them loose in the name of Jesus. Let the Lord break them loose in the name of Jesus. Now, because of our time, you see, I'm a little bit rushing. But now I want you to get prepared. We want to go into the deliverance session now. Because we need to pray. This morning we want to start prayer on our hand and deliverance. Get your oil, your water ready now. Get them ready now. We want to start prayer concerning our hand, our leg, our eye, our nose, our ear, our mouth, our navel, our internal organ, all your internal organ, kidney, liver, every intestine. We want to pray. We want to ensure them. We want to, anything the enemy has planted there, we want it to be uprooted. The Bible says when men slept, the enemy came and sowed tears into the wheat. Anything they have planted, you know, some of you are still saying, I thank God now, nothing is wrong with my body. What they have done, they program it. They are waiting for when you will clock certain year and it will begin to manifest. Anything they are programming to any part of your body, for you to manifest at a certain year in the body of your children, by this power of the Holy Ghost, this now, as you go into this prayer, it shall be neutralized, it shall be evacuated, it shall be destroyed, it shall be terminated, it shall be destroyed, it shall be broken by fire, by thunder, in the name of Jesus. It shall be destroyed, it shall be terminated, it shall not stand, it shall be consumed with fire, in the name of Jesus. So this prayer concerns everybody. Prevention is better than care. And if already you are a victim, God will deliver you this morning. So we are going to pray on the navel, internal organ, every internal organ, reproductive organ. Yes, everybody, except you don't have, and I believe you have. Then we want to also pray against bone and marrow, all our bones and marrow, and every other thing, we will combine them together. So bring out your oil. Bring out your oil. Bring out your oil and your water. And also if your children and family member, they are not with you there, bring out their family, the picture. Bring out. This morning, as you are going to pray this prayer, that sham that is working against you or your husband, and it's not normal, the shame will expire. Even though if your husband or wife did not join you, anything they have done, gbogbo e for 20 gbe fun any sham, any evil petition that is affecting you, that person that is making you to behave abnormally, and when you are in your reset, you know that something is wrong, or your husband or any other thing, as you go into this deliverance session, by the power of the Holy Ghost, it shall be neutralized, it shall be neutralized, it shall be neutralized, it shall be neutralized, it shall expire in the name of Jesus. Anything contrary in our body, from head to toe, any sham, any spell, any evil deposit, any evil plantation, every work of darkness, every witchcraft work of darkness, any infection, anything that is not of God, anything that did not glorify God, anything that is bringing evil, anything that is bringing bad luck, anything that is bringing calamity, anything that is bringing sickness, anything that is bringing failure, anything that is working, bringing bad dream, anything, any demonic installation and configuration in your body, in your destiny, in your spiritual and body, physically, spiritually, this morning, by the blood of Jesus, they are neutralized, they are destroyed, you are healed, you are delivered, you are liberated. So shall it be. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Now, we want to pray to our heart and our water. See my own. We are doing it together. Me too, I will have testimony after this war. Yes, great testimony. And you too, we will see whose testimony, which one will be bigger. But I know I will do a greater thanksgiving. After this 40 day, everybody, we are going to do thanksgiving. We are going to do, after the 40 day, we will add one day to do thanksgiving, where we share testimony, we will dance, we will sing, we will give to the Lord. So, and every one of you, including me, we will have testimony to give in the name of Jesus. Begin to hold your oil and your water in your hand. If you don't have oil, I know many of you don't have oil, and because of lockdown, you may not see any supermarket where you can buy. But water, I know you will have that water. Abi, that's why I used water yesterday. Today also, I may use water or anyone. So, hold it. Say, blood of Jesus, enter into this water. I turn this oil and this water into the blood of Jesus. Power of God, enter into it. Blood of God, flow into it. Blood of God, flow into it. Pray, 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 pray. Masa kupa katara baba. Blood of Jesus. Blood of Jesus. Flow into this water. Flow into this oil. Agbarolorun. Power of healing. Power of liberation. Power of redemption. Power that redeems soul. Power that restore. Power that restore. Power of freedom. Power of healing. Power of liberation. Flow into this water. Flow now. Flow. 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 Oh yeah. Flow. 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 Come on. Come on, come on, power, Jesus, blood of Jesus. In the kapukuturi karababa sin the kaba. Maza kupa katadiba suda. In Jesus' name we pray. I pray that the blood of Jesus enter into the water, enter into the oil. As you use it, there shall be cleansing. I turn that oil, that water in your hand now to the blood of Jesus, to the blood of Jesus. Healing power, deliverance power, redemption power. Enter your oil, enter your water, enter your system, enter your family, enter your destiny. In the name of Jesus, so shall it be. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. 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 Now, you can use water. I used water yesterday, so let me use oil today. Is that okay? So, if that oil is your own or that water is your own, don't spare it. Open it. That oil or that water in your hand is no longer ordinary. It is not the blood of Jesus. What do I say? Blood of Jesus. So, put it in your hand. Look at me. We are going to demonstrate it. Put the oil in your hand. I put a small quantity in my hand. And if that hand is your own hand, you know, some people, they have borrowed their hand. If they have borrowed your hand or they are taking it in the realm of the spirit, oh, you have to cover your hand. I'm not joking. You know, some people, God is restoring your hand. Oh, well, Lord, one want to want it, but one. If there's anyone that they are taking away your hand in the realm of, oh, you have to cover your hand. Okay, your hand is not your hand. Now, begin to rub the hand in your hand. See how I'm rubbing it. Say, I rub the blood of Jesus. I wash it. I wash my hand with the blood of God. You will not start from this place. Say, blood of. That's why I put on short clothes today, because I know we are in a serious assignment. So if you are wearing any regalia or anything or jalamia, please, you are inside your room. So begin to remove it and do it like this. Say, I wash my hand with the blood of Jesus. Begin to say, I wash my hand. I wash failure. I wash poverty by the blood of Jesus. Evil dust, debts, bad things, blood or any pollution, any contamination, any uncleanness in my hand since I've been born till today. By the blood of Jesus, I wash them away. Yeah, begin to wash them. Say, I wash them away in the name of Jesus. By the blood of Jesus, my hand is clean. My hand is anointed in the name of Jesus. Yeah, pray. Say in the name of Jesus. Then as you are doing that, are you doing that? I want to give you 30 seconds to do that. Yes. Say, blood of Jesus. Okay, you want to do the one for your children. Put in the hand of those your children. Even though if your husband is sleeping, wake him up. Put hand, little in his hand or your wife's hand. I'm waiting for you. 30 seconds more. Yeah? Put oil. You say you did not see it very well. I'm doing it again so that you can see. See me too. I know you are sleeping. So don't sleep. Wake up. Stand up from your bed. You can stand up or sit down. Are you doing it? Say, blood of Jesus, wash my hand now. I wash my hand with the blood of Jesus. Amen. Now say after me. Do your hand like this. You want to bless the hand. Say, fire of God, anointing of the Holy Ghost, deliver my hand. Every evil shame, every evil attachment over my hand by the blood of Jesus. Be removed. Blood of Jesus, wash my hand. Blood of Jesus, deliver my hand. Blood of Jesus, set me free. Blood of Jesus, liberate me. Blood of Jesus, set me free. In the name of Jesus, say, Holy Ghost fire, fall into my hand. Enter my hand in the name of Jesus. Now, put that hand. Say, you this my hand. As from today, you are blessed. I bless you. My hand, you will prosper. My hand, you will go to high places. My hand, you will not be amputated. My hand, you will not be indebted any longer. My hand, you will give to nations. You will lend to nations. My hand is anointed. Any good thing I lay my hands upon shall prosper, shall flourish as from today. In the name of Jesus. We are beginning to command it. Pray. This is hand prayer. Say in the name of Jesus. Say foundational arrow of poverty. Attacking the work of my hand. In the name of Jesus. Drop out. Die. Drop out. Cast fire. Drop out. In the name of Jesus. Say my hand. Discharge all element of bewitchment. In the mighty name of Jesus. Every element of bewitchment in my hand. Be discharged. Be removed. In Jesus' name. Say my hand. Reject manipulation in the name of Jesus. Say anything in my hand, the hand of my children, my husband, in the name of Jesus, that is attracting failure, that is attracting death, that has attracting evil thing. Oh yeah, come out by the blood of Jesus. Come out, dry up, come out in the name of Jesus. Say my hands become the hands of power. Oh my God, Barbara, receive power in the name of Jesus. Now pray the next prayer. Anointing for greatness. Say it. Fall upon my hand in the name of Jesus. Fall. Anointing for greatness. Fall upon my hand in the name of Jesus. My hand, you will be prosperous. You will be rich with naira, dollar, pounds, euro, rupees, whatever, all over the world. I'm blessed. My hand is blessed as from today. My hand will carry money. We do good things. We build house upon houses. We preach the gospel. We heal the sick. We do great things. My hand receive fire. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Settle. I pray to the lawyer. Now spread forth your hands. Let the power of God flow into that hand. The hand is delivered. Every chain is broken. Every yoke is destroyed. From today, your hand is anointed. You are free. In the name of Jesus, no evil will attack your hand again. No manipulation. Nothing, no sham. Nothing they will be able to do. No shame. You will not be shamed. Your hand will not be handcuffed physically and spiritually. As in the name of Jesus, this covenant of God is over our hand, my hand and your hand. In Jesus' name, praise the Lord. It is settled. Now to the leg deliverance. We want to go to the leg deliverance. Amen. Are you ready? Now take some oil into your hand again. You will not be able to see my leg, though. From the, is it knee cap? Yes. From the knee cap to the sole of your foot. Oh yeah, put oil. I'm putting oil in my own. You cannot see it because of the camera. Put it. Are you washing it? Just as you wash your hand, the two legs must be washed with the blood. Say, I wash my leg. Remove the sauce. So I know that it's cold over there. You that sister. And remove the sauce, anything, all the things you put on your leg, the trouser, remove it. Say, I wash my leg with the blood of Jesus. Remove everything on your leg. Oh, yeah, begin to wash it. I wash my feet. I wash everything to the ankle, even though to your thigh. You are inside your room. You are not outside. So, wash it. And if your husband or wife is there, tell them to close your eyes, their eyes, if you don't want them to see your leg. Oh yeah, wash it with the blood of Jesus. He said, today is today. God is delivering our leg. Say, I wash my feet with the blood. Put the oil. That leg is your leg. That oil or that water. Oh yeah, begin to do it now. Yes, you can take away off the camera, the phone for a second. Focus on your leg now. Oh yeah, begin to pray. We want to pray on that leg now. The Lord wants to deliver your leg in the name of Jesus. Mazakapara baba baba sunda. Yezotorika baba baba sunda. Mabazondo kotorika baba sunda. Pray. Mazoto yaraka basunda. Yes, yes, by the blood of Jesus. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. Mazada kapaka para baba. Yes, 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 yes. Oh yeah, wash your leg, wash your leg, wash your leg with the blood of Jesus. Say, I wash my leg with the blood of Jesus. I wash it with the blood of Jesus. Now put it, rub it downward, every part. Oh yeah, put, don't manage the oil, don't manage the water. Put it. You are doing feet washing. You are washing your feet with the blood of that oil. That water is not ordinary water. It's blood of Jesus. It's washing away for your back feet. Any shame is broken away. It's breaking. It's breaking out. In Jesus' name we pray. Now say after me. Let your two hands touch any part of your leg. Say after me. Say in the name of Jesus. I wash away every bewitchment, evil deposits, evil attachment, bad luck, sickness, paralysis, arthritis, any form of affliction and bad luck and yoke of the devil from my leg and disaster, I wash it away by the blood of Jesus. I wash it away. I wash it. 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 In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, I command every witchcraft and foundational and every evil chain and bondage and rope and chain on my leg. In the name of Jesus, oh yeah, break away, command it, break by fire, break by fire, break up by fire, break away by fire, break away by fire. In the name of Jesus, Arakaposoto River, any shame that did not allow me to have speed, that don't allow me to go forward, that don't allow me to have speed in the ministry, in my business, that is slowing me down, any shame, any rope of the enemy that is causing limitation, I break you off, I break you off, I break you off. Oh yeah, command it, command it, command it. Something is happening that leg, my sister, in the caravan. Your leg must be released into your husband's house. Your leg must be released into fruitfulness. Your leg must be released into breakthrough. In the name of Jesus. Pray, pray. In Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, I command. Say, my leg, you are released from stagnation, retrogression, non-achievement. In the name of Jesus. Yeah, begin to stamp the feet on the ground. Say, my leg, you are relieved from stagnation. No more limitation in any area of my life. In the name of Jesus, I receive anointing of speed. In the name of Jesus, to possess, to take over, to take territories. In the name of Jesus. In the name. See, I shake off every evil shame, every limitation in Jesus' name. Then now, say, I cancel and I destroy every operation of the enemy on my leg in the dream and in the physical. Any operation, any manipulation of the enemy on my leg, in the dream and in the physical, I cancel it, I destroy it, I nullify, I destroy it. In the name of Jesus, command it, command it, command it, command it. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, oh Lord, say it very well, say it. This is your own night, sir, this is your own night, man. I bless God for today because something is happening already. Say, oh Lord, empower my life for breakthrough. Empower my life for prosperity. Empower my life for favor. Empower my life for turnaround, for victory, for divine immunity against demonic attack, against bewitchment. In the name of Jesus, we have begin to pray. Empower my leg like the leg of Elijah, that he attracts people on horses, that will make you to attract those who have overtaken you. You are leg, your God to empower your leg to pursue, to overtake, and recover. Oh Lord, empower my leg, empower, empower. To pursue, overtake, recover all. Jesus, to pursue, overtake, recover. In Jesus' name we pray. So shall it be. Begin to bless your leg now and prophesy good things to your leg. Say, my leg, you are blessed. Prophesy. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Take oil now. So shall it be. I pray that leg, the head is delivered. The head is liberated. No more manipulation. No amputation, no sickness. Anybody that is having sickness in your hand, in your leg, we are receiving healing now. Healing, 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 healing. Physically, spiritually. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Take your oil or your water, anyone that you are using. Take it now. The next one is our eye. Take oil. Don't put it in your eyeball, though. It will pepper you a little. Close the eye. Do like this. Say, I anoint my eyes with the blood of Jesus. Say it. Say it. Say it in my eye. I anoint you. Then open the eye now. Do like this. Can you see me? You know, I'm taking the prayer from my book, Deliverance Transformation Prayer. If you don't have it, get it. If you know this, you have the soft copy, get it. You can do the prayer on your home. Everything we are doing is written. The procedure is in the book. Now, say my eyes. Say, I cover you with the blood of Jesus. My head, you are anointed. Say, my head, you will not see evil. Ojumi Oniribi, physically and spiritually. The eyes of my wife and my children, our eyes will not see evil. Our eyes will not see evil. Do this, my head, though. All the days of your life, henceforth, you will no longer see evil. Physically or spiritually, Ojumi Oniribi, in the name of Jesus. Ojumi Onikobawa, whatever you will say, and they will say, come and testify. I say, say, my head, you will not see evil. It's not a joking matter. Pray, oh, praise. When you come, Shamilo, just you Shefadi, you better pray so that you will not pray. My eyes, you will not be, you will not see evil. My eye will see good things. My eye, you are anointed in the name of Jesus. Say, you this my hand, you will not go blind. They will not take away my height in the name of Jesus. Anyone that you are having height defect, whatever, maybe short sightedness or low sightedness or cataract or glaucoma, the blood of Jesus will heal your height now. Say, blood of Jesus, heal my height in the name of divine operation. Let it be performed in my height. My height, receive healing, receive healing, receive healing, receive healing. My height, receive healing by the blood of Jesus. My height, I will not go blind. I will not be attacked. I will not be afflicted in my height in Jesus' name. Amen. Say, oh Lord, give me inner eyes and foresight in the name of Jesus. Say in the name of Jesus, every plan, every arrow and agenda concerning my eyes be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Say, oh Lord, empower my eyes against all form of manipulation, all form of seduction, all form of deception, all form of diseases in the name of Jesus. My eyes, you are harmonized. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Nose now. Take oil. Today is today. Take oil. Put it in your nose. Say, my nose, receive the anointing of God in the name of Jesus. You will not be blocked. My nose, coronavirus will not enter you. Will not enter my eye. Will not enter my mouth in the name of Jesus. My breathing will not be stopped in the name of Jesus. My nose, receive fire. Receive anointing. You are anointed. Oh, nigbo orun ibi. Orun rere ni wa ma gbo. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, my sense, organ of smelling, you will not be affected. My nose, receive power, receive anointing in Jesus' name. You are laughing. Okay. Then the next one, we want to pray against your ear. Put oil now in your ear, all your water. Put it. Say, my ear, receive anointing. You are anointed. In the name of you, my ear will not be blocked. Whatever will happen, especially you, the mother and father, now they will say, mama should not hear. And they say, Baba, father should not hear. Any evil thing, it will not happen. My ear will not hear evil. I will not be dumb and deaf in the name of Jesus. Are you betting me? My ear will not be cut off. Oh, you are not the whole ear, everything. My inner ear begin to hear the voice of God. You will not hear Satan. Oh, ni bone with it. And whatever thing, bone, phone, Roman ear with it. You will not hear strange voices. You will hear the voice of God. You will be obedient to the voice of God in the name of Jesus. Pray. Say, God, open my inner spiritual ear in the name of Jesus. Say, my ear, you will function properly in the name of Jesus. My ear, receive divine protection and empowerment in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, so shall it be. Your ear, you will not hear bad music, you will not hear corruption that will make you to go into sin in the name of Jesus. Amen. So shall it be. Then take oil again. Hey, hallelujah! Glory be to the name of God. God is doing something. Your mouth, Inko, enomi erakobami. Enomi akobami ejo elejo ti ma ro ti mo ni kin lo mu mi wa oro oloro ti ma so ti won ni kin wa ro tenumi enomi arokobami. Sorry, I don't know how to sing it very well again, but we want to pray now. Anoint your mouth. Say, my mouth, receive anointing of God. Say, I come today, this my mouth will not bite again, will not speak evil of anybody. My mouth, receive anointing. You will speak good things. My mouth, you receive anointing. In my internal mouth, my tongue. Oh yeah, touch it, it's your tongue. Oh yeah, receive fire. You will not put me into trouble. In the name of Jesus. Say, God, empower my mouth to preach your word, to speak good things, to be positive. My mouth, receive fire of God. Receive anointing of God. Say, word of wisdom, word that will bring glory, song of praise, that anything that comes from my mouth today, people will begin to appreciate me. Whenever people hear my voice, whenever people hear me, see me, they will appreciate me. They will love me. They will not hate my voice. My mouth, receive fire of God. In the name of Jesus, pray against mouth odor and infection and mouth cancer. Pray. Pray, God, empower my voice. Pray that your voice will not be attacked. Oh, my voice will not be attacked. Oh, pray. I will not be trapped with the word of my mouth. The Lord will deliver me from the evil of the mouth. In the name of Jesus. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Pray for God's fire and anointing in your mouth. Pray that your tongue will not be polluted, that you will not take cigarettes. Say that trace out from today. Lord, help me not to take alcohol again. Help me not to take cigarette again. Help me not to go into sexual immorality with my mouth again. Deliver me in the name of Jesus. Say, I will not suck strangers' breasts. I will not suck strangers' private part again. My mouth, you are anointed from today. Pray. It's a serious prayer. In Jesus' name we pray. Pray for the seal of God to be upon your mouth and your tongue against all form of attack and manipulation. Then take oil again. I told you we are doing a lot of things today. Your navel. Go to your stomach, your navel. Put oil there. I'm doing my own as you are doing your own. Put it there. Say, lay hand on it and pray thus. Say, I saturate. You know that your love, navel is the connection between you and your mother and your ancestors. Say, any evil link with my ancestors, in the name of Jesus, I cut it off. My navel, receive the fire of Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus. My navel, oh yeah, to connect. That connect me to the internal organ, that is connected to the internal organ, receive fire, receive anointing. Any pollution, anything that I've eaten, anything that is not of God, disappear by fire, disappear. Anointing of God, flow through my navel in Jesus' name. Amen. Now, you will lay your hand on, you put the oil again, in your hands again. You want to pray concerning your internal organ. Just put your hand on your chest, because I cannot say you should put your hand inside your stomach and be touching your liver and your kidney. So in the spirit, put your hand on yourself. Say, every part of my internal organ, my kidney, my liver, my intestine, my womb, my egg, any part of me, oh yeah, receive deliverance. Anyone that has been tied, anyone that has been polluted, anyone that has been bewitched by the blood of Jesus, receive deliverance. Receive deliverance. Oh yeah, pray. Every part of my internal organ, oh yeah, receive fire, receive deliverance, receive healing, receive deliverance. Be liberated. Anyone that has been tied, anyone that they have planted evil seed there, oh yeah, the evil seed and plantation, the disease, oh yeah, be removed. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Your reproductive organ, you can touch it, there's nothing wrong. Put oil. Yes, put oil. If you are alone in your room, there's nothing wrong. So you will pray. I want to read the prayer here. I want us to pray. Put it there. Say in the name of Jesus, I cover my reproductive part with the blood of Jesus. The internal one, the external one, I cover you with the blood of Jesus. Say in the name of Jesus, I pray. Say it very well. Don't be ashamed. You are smiling. Don't smile. No, don't. I'm not joking. No, please. Say in the name of Jesus, I break every evil link, every covenant, any evil transfer that has been brought to you through sexual immorality, masturbation, and in romance. I break the yoke. I break the covenant. I break the link in the name of Jesus. Say in the name of Jesus, enemy, you will not use my private part against me as a stumbling block, as a compromise. Say in my reproductive organ, internally and externally, no barrenness, no frigidity, no promiscuity in the name of Jesus. Amen. When you are alone, you can also anoint your private part yourself. Sometimes you pray naked. It's very, very allowed. Say in the name of Jesus. Then pray. Say every part of my organ, my reproductive organ, internally and externally, begin to function properly. Begin to function normally. You will not be abnormal in the name of Jesus. Say, no, it's no go area for spirit, spouse, and animal, and physical agent in the name of Jesus. Say, my reproductive organ, you will not be agent of lusts. You will not be agent of adultery. You will not be agent of fornication. and uncleanness in the name of Jesus. Say my reproductive organ, you will not be blocked. You will not be affected. Say, I break the yoke of infertility in the name of Jesus. Say, my womb, my testes, my semen, my egg, my tube, receive anointing, will receive the blood of Jesus in the name of Jesus. You become a no-go area in the name of Jesus for the enemy. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Your bone and marrow. Say, blood of Jesus. You have put oil and touch any bone. Yeah, I know. I believe you see a bone in your body. Say, my bone and marrow, receive the power of God. No infection, no blood and cancer in the name of Jesus. Now, stand up very well. Say, from my head to toe. Say, I charge my body from my head to toe. I cover myself with the blood of Jesus from the head to toe. Anything that God has not planted, any blemish, by the authority that I shake them away. I begin to shake every part of you. I shake them up. I shake sickness. I shake any evil attachment in my skin, in any part of my body. I shake them up. I shake them up. Evil arrow, jump out, jump out, jump out, jump out. Oh yeah, out, out, out. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, blood of Jesus, in every part of my body. Blood of Jesus, cover every part of my body. Power of Holy Ghost, cover every part of my body. I am released. I am free. I am healed. My body, internal organ, external organ, my flesh, my blood, my skin, everything, receive fire of God. Receive me fresh. Receive fresh anointing. Receive the power of God. Receive divine immunity. You will not be polluted. No way for cancer. No way for tumor. No way for arthritis. No way for stroke. No way for insanity. No way for epilepsy. See, as from today, I receive the divine immunity. No weapon fashioned against me shall prosper. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. So by the grace of God, that is where we are stopping today. Let's begin to thank God for what the Lord has done. Begin to appreciate Him. If you see, have your water there, you can pray or you can drink it. Drink part of the water. I want to drink my part of it. Say, the blood of Jesus. Yes. Beto Abraham. Say, blood of Jesus, flow through every part of my body. I am free today. Every part of my body is covered with the blood of Jesus. Amen. Amen. Now, before we go, the prophetic word for today. The Lord asked me to say this. In just 2 minutes that we have more. We just have 2 minutes left. He said, pray against sudden death of eminent person around you. You that person. Everybody close your eyes. Say, in the name of Jesus, any arrangement from the pit of hell to kill eminent person around me, in my family, in the name of Jesus, I cancel it. It shall not stand. I will not lose anybody. I will not lose eminent person. I will not lose any family member. I will not lose important person. Anybody in my family, anyone that the devil has marked for to death any moment from now, I cancel it. I cancel it. I cancel it. Say, I nullify it. I will not lose anyone. Me, myself, I will not die. I will not mourn. And they will not mourn me. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Secondly, the Lord said you should pray against intruders. Say, any intruders that want to enter my life or my marriage, or that has entered, Lord, expose them, disgrace them, destroy their power, any form of intruder, in any way they want to come, in the dream, in the physical, in your work, in your ministry, in your marriage, in any area, oh Lord, disgrace them. Let everything they have done, let it backfire in the name of Jesus, in Jesus' name. The third thing, pray to neutralize charm, spell, and enchantment against you and your marriage and your partner and your career and ministry. Say in the name of Jesus, every charm, any fetish thing against me, any enchantment, any spell against me, against my marriage, against my partner, against my ministry, against my work, against my business, today, oh yeah, I cancel it. I neutralize it by the blood of Jesus. It shall not stand. So shall it be. In Jesus' name we pray. It is settled. You are free. Bad things will not come to pass in your life. Victory is your portion. Let me just give you this announcement. The same time tomorrow, we are meeting. And tomorrow is a very, very powerful one. See, bring your oil. You know, I told you as we are going, we are entering into a higher realm. Tomorrow is divine purging and cleansing. The Lord will purge you. There will be cleansing. So come with your hair. Invite your friends tomorrow. So we are on Instagram. If you have a friend that doesn't have Facebook or whatever, they can watch on Instagram. And all our past episode from day one to yesterday is on YouTube. You can watch it. Tell your people to watch it on Kapam TV. Make sure you share our advert and this message. Open a watch party. The Lord will bless you in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, we pray. Let us pray and share the grace together. Lord, we thank you once again for what you have done. Back up your word and let your name be glorified. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. 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 God bless you, sir. God bless you, ma. God bless your family. God bless you. See you tomorrow. You are lifted. You have been delivered. You are a new person, a new body. Your healing is perfected. Victory is your body. That evil man, that yoke is broken. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.